Welcome back. We are playing more procedural missions in BattleTech. We have a priority mission coming up, grave robbing, but we're not gonna look at that first. We're gonna run some 3-skull missions tonight, maybe one, maybe two. And tomorrow afternoon, or late afternoon, we will continue with the primary or main storyline campaign. Here we've captured the base. We're trying to generate some money. It takes, you know, it costs about 400,000 per month right now. We're also working on leveling up Riptide and Medusa. But before I take this contract, we're debating on adding in MechWarrior to our list. We're looking for a Kickstarter back. We're looking for Ronin. Very unique, specialized characters in the game. When I find one, I'll definitely show you them. The primary difference is, I believe, all these other characters, if they die or you fire them, they can come back. You can get them later. A Ronin is, once you fire them or they die, they're gone for good, I believe. We are playing self-imposed Iron Man mode. So that means that we, we're not going to do any reloading or anything like that. So Shadowcoast is almost full up, which is fantastic. Once he gets to full, we will definitely have to hire someone else to start building their skills. So we are taking on this 3-star capture the base contract. We're going to get 3 out of 14 salvage. We do want some money because it's a little under 500,000 per month. This guy, we're gonna scrap and sell him for 136. We're not gonna use a locust. They're just too weak. Now, a lot of you are asking, look, you have a big mech bay. We have 6 additional spots. Why am I only keeping 4 mechs in rotation? Well, the short answer is it costs more money to keep more mechs up and running. I think it's 12,500 a month or something like that. Well, that adds up pretty quick. So, we're trying to stay optimized in this game. We're not going to waste money on things that we don't need. Now, it does take a day to unpack a mech, and then that mech, once unpacked, has nothing on it. No jump jets, no weapons. So then it could take anywhere from, 2 to up to 10 days, I think, to refit it. Maybe more, depending on what we're fitting to it. Eliminate opposition container. So, scout the research facility. As always, we like to check out our environmental options. So, as much as I would like, we could path around. This is the border right here, this orange line, and come that route. I think we're gonna come up from here and just use that hill to our benefit. We're maxing our sprint. We're gonna do a flying V formation almost.
Heading up.
Alright, definitely have contact.
Damn.
It's like, sorry about that. Alright. Someone texting.
Yep.
Move order. AC 20.
Got a lock.
Sniper turret. So on the sniper turret.
Orders.
Here when we.
Roger that.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. That's. Additional reinforcements. This is not what I wanted to do at all. I was trying to
engaging jump jets.
I was trying to see what the jump jet had, or what the turret said. Turret.
Well,
this is a 3-skull mission. 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
The skulls, they do have significance, but I'll be honest, I haven't really haven't really noticed that big of a difference between 3 and 3.5. We did 1 4-skull mission, that's the only one that popped up. And it was hard, we had a position, but it was doable. That's for darn sure. So,
on my way.
Something to think about. That's good.
Engaging target.
Alright, well, that was a lot of overkill.
Target destroyed.
I didn't want to. Grasshoppers and 1 Black Knight and 1 Orion. The Orion does have an AC-20 on it. Should have put an AC-20 and a PPC, that'd be awesome.
Yes, Commander.
But instead we put, here you see all these weapons, this is our melee fighter.
Standing by.
Orders. Jumping. Attacking from position.
Another
bogey.
We have a Griffin. Yeah, we have a Griffin and I think I'll aim back like a Locus M. We shall see. We shall see. So, we were trying to kill him. Ooh, another Orion B. That was not a light mech M. Missiles.
This should be good.
Alright. AC-10 did its job. 100 damage to center torso. Do you like the Orion? I don't know. Orion. Oh, Orion K. Orion V. Orion V. Ooh, that's a lot of. Firepower.
Good to go. I copy.
Because I see 10. So, we're gonna run, hide, and bleed off some heat. Oh geez, Ryan K, what does he got? We don't want to be there when the dropship comes down.
Ready for orders.
Clearly. Don't think it's going to come down until we pass 5 the area around the station. Wanted to take out the leg. think that should do it.
That's hit him hard.
Yeah.
That's a kill.
Two pieces of V.
Orders. Roger.
The question is, who do you want to hit? Absolutely fantastic.
What's up, boss?
Jumping again, removing stability V's.
Engaging with target.
Hopefully destroyed. Blew up some other stuff just in case. Hopefully tank for us. Alright, right next to each other.
Enemy.
Beautiful.
Destroyed.
Standing by. Confirmed. Waiting for orders. Targeting for an alpha strike.
That's where we were, so they got moved.
Mission 6.
Great. We're gonna do one more procedural mission and call it a night. I am exhausted. 272. Finally, 3 starboards. No damage, no injuries. Alright. Brawler Coastal. The Ryan Key is the first UAV mech. Has a multi-role brawler. The Ryan can engage enemies at a variety of ranges with the help of plenty of armor. Can strike cover for quite some time. Slow, yes, but powerful. Let's look at the RNK. Ryan 5 trades some of the armor the K model is known for. Oh, V is 4 for more additional weaponry. So we have a V. Ryan K is a first trade. We make as multiplayer brawl with plenty of armor. Resurrect combined fire for quite some time. Slow, yes, but powerful. So, let's see. We can put this one storage. AC 10 medium laser, LRM 10. Alright, so you have a variety. You're more like the range variant. Alright, good to know. I don't think we need the K right now, but I'm gonna keep it just in case. That sounds promising. Friday 18.
By your command.
Oof. All right, after this mission, we're calling it a night. We'll read the financial report by margin. Darius sends an SOS and you said buying 10 time until help until arrives. Just as a price we can lose patients, several interceptors on the scene bring this local authorities. Okay, so it is random. It doesn't always mean get an injury there like we did last time. Before we got minus one morale. Killing me, Smalls. Oh, we're idiots. we picked the wrong Orion 5. So, lesson learned.
Nice.
Pay attention. That's so frustrating. We wanted to pick one of these two. I thought this was our normal run. Here we go. Plus my stability damage. Four accuracy is nice. Might even be better, we have to kind of decide. That's around 6 plus plus. Comm systems in there, and then it is.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
OG pool upgrade.
Hey, boss. We've just completed those upgrades.
So we have fully upgraded.
Sure thing. It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
Screwed that up, guys. Do not make that mistake again.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
Alright, we might switch back to the plus 4 AC-20 if we think it is actually better. So 1240, this one is much more heavily armored than the other one. We don't have any heat sinks on it. So we will have to see.
Command interface initiated.
Let's do this. Give us heads by seeing the designated area.
Receiving you. Standing by. Got it.
Go around this way.
Copy that.
At AC-20, sure. Packs a punch. Then I'm okay going in first. Lots of evasion. Good armor. Grasshopper. Injured.
Giving them everything we've got.
Need to bring Dicker up.
Commander.
damage detected.
Yep. Move into position. Look at that. No one wants to get dead.
Five, 65. Can we please get a catapult?
Waiting for orders. Firing jump jet. Firing on target. Critical hit, Commander.
Anger mech. Taking civility damage.
Yes, Commander. Jumping.
Engaging multiple targets.
He's surprising amount of damage. You need to.
Yeah.
Vigilance. Not sure how he lasted so long, to be honest. Oh jeez.
Barely hit, Commander.
Engaging jump jets.
Thank you.
Okay.
Damage minimal.
Yes, Commander. Up high.
It's just doing a lot of evasion. Making it hard for them to...
Firing.
That's how it's done.
Mech destroyed.
Focusing them down, focusing the legs. Now this is easy.
Orders.
Because I have some of the best pilots in the game. They're all highly leveled.
Firing. Taking a protective stance. Confirmed. Roger that. Digging in. I copy. Commander. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Coordinates received.
Asset has been secured and is ready for retrieval.
All right, that was fun. We're gonna get through salvage, take a look at the mech bay, and then we are gonna call it a night. Let's see, I have a mission on this planet, we're not going to take it. Ooh, we're going to continue this tomorrow. Potentially both of these. You know what? Hold on.